Hello, and welcome to Certified eSupport series of how-to videos. This video is called, How to Download and Configure this Philips Speech Exec Mobile App on the iPhone. The Philips Speech Exec Mobile App for the iOS is a great way to use the power of the iPhone to record, edit, and send dictations. It is fast, secure, and extremely convenient. I'm going to show you how to search for it on the App Store, download it, and then set it up for mobile transfer. First, let's open up the App Store. Go to Search. Start typing the words Philips, then DIC, and the search should pop up with the Philips Dictation Recorder. The app itself is a free download. We'll skip through the download. Next, let's set up the app to allow for dictations to be sent. First, let's open up the app. Tap on Settings. Tap on More. Tap on Dictation Hub, which should be off by default. The first screen describes what the Dictation Hub does. After you've read, click on Yes to continue, read through the EULA, and choose to accept. Next, the app will ask for the email in which to send the author messages, the author's initials, and the email in which to send dictations. It will then ask in which format you wish to receive your dictations. I'm going to choose DSS. Pick your language of choice. The app will then send a test file to Philips Dictation Hub to test your connection. Once completed successfully, it will display the word sent. You should now be receiving an email from Philips. Please forward this j@edist.com so that we can activate your account. The final step of the video is all about creating the Dictation Hub account. Please follow this link to reach Certified eSupport's SEM new user activation site. Have the following information ready. Please note that the customer ID number may be found in the Philips email you just received. Once filled out, we'll handle the rest. Expect an email from us soon. Also, if you do not have a dealer, we will partner you with a certified one in your area. Please visit us online to see what additional services are available to certified eSupport members. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.